clownfish and sea anemones have a fascinating symbiotic relationship. The clownfish live within the anemone's tentacles, receiving protection, and the anemone benefits from the clownfish's waste nutrients. Here's an interesting fact: clownfish can change their sex. When the dominant female dies, the dominant male changes sex and takes her place. What other intriguing facts or personal experiences do you have regarding clownfish and sea anemones?